Deddy Kartika Utama from Minnesota Conference, Center for Information Technology. IT economics, policy, management, and engineering program. Today, I'm speaking about cybersecurity in order to maintain or strengthen national sovereignty and resilience, because we know high speed now has become important. So, in order to strengthen our resilience, so that's what those are. For the security. The second thing is the transition from the information to speed. And putting the security itself both in attack and modus operandi, technical thing, and also technology has become so fastly, very fast, immense in progressing. So also to be very concerned about this progression of the threat and attack of the security. As in my presentation, at the last SRF, I mentioned about the collaboration between ministries, and also nowadays since we have worked, so also collaboration between countries. So it is nowadays become worldwide collaboration, not only inside maybe just in country or in solution, but it become worldwide since and workers. So in IndoSec platform, also since IndoSec also, let's say, accommodated those kind of collaboration, also partnership for collaboration. So, I guess it's quite important to share the knowledge and professional experience in this. Some of them we have been contracted with them virtually, since I also joined some of the webinars and also the virtual event, and also in the same virtual event last year. So now it became more we can call it as deepening the technical and also the value of the technology.